and serpent hiss. Dog, pig, rooster, sheep, fox, horse, rabbit, snake, monkey, rat, tiger, and serpent hiss.
Circle from which all life is formed. 12 atoms sit upon the reef and breathe life into our field. And sure, dog, pig, rooster, ox, horse, rabbit, snake, monkey, rat, tiger. Over land and sky. But one beast above all others, one beast, would easily make a machine. Out of each of the zodiac livestock, what leader,
yes,
an emperor. Century, but found it rather dry. A meal of pig grows greasy when you've emptied every sty. The rooster started cocky, but I gobbled it down to size. I found it easy to dispatch of the rest in thousands of shepherd's pies. The ox were tough and strong, but I crushed them with a flick of my tail. They just kept coming and going, but at the end of my appetite, that was still growing and growing. The snakes, the tasty noodles, slid between my fangs with ease. The monkeys, tough and wild, gave up their ghost with one squeeze. I enjoyed the rats by the mouthful, tasted Mezzo and peel. I annihilated the entire fleet in just one. Put a quick point, you could say, tooth and nail, but they were no match for my mighty hand. I watched each one of them fail. So I ascended to the throne. I took my rightful place. And as a reward, I've developed a more delicate taste. What kind of meal is meant to honor the king of beasts? On what sort of flesh does a mighty serpent feast? The plumpest, the juiciest, the youngest, was pure. On the menu. Now, and nevermore. Volunteered to join me here on the mountain.